just want a Last of Us t-shirt.
Well, they don't have any Last of Us t-shirts.
Yeah, they do, but they only ship to the U-
to the what? Which ones were you looking at though? Because I don't see any good ones.
Which ones are you looking at?
I'm looking at the ones on the Last of Us, what is it, PlayStation Gear?
I'm looking at this one here. I just WhatsApped it to you.
Which one?
I really like the white one. The first one on the left.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I like the guitar one, but I'm not a big fan of the other ones. Oh, they've got stuff on the back. Okay, interesting. I'm streaming, by the way. I don't know if you can see.
Okay, this whole only shipping to the US thing is fucking stupid.
Okay.
Oh my god, they should have just partnered with someone who shipped internationally. Oh.
All right. Let's do it. Gameplay modifiers. Ooh. Which one should I get?
For what?
You not see this?
The render mode?
Yeah. That one looks quite cool. Oh wow, that's really weird.
Yeah, that'll be a whole different experience. I'd be excited to see what a clicker looks like.
But I'm going to put it in normal just for now. Oh, shall I play on Grounded Plus? Shall I? I think there's a
Wait,
trophy associated.
did you play it? You played it on hard, right?
I played it on hard before, yeah. I think I could do grounded mode. I mean, I did it last time. Why not? Permadeath adds additional challenge by limiting how much progress will be saved on death. It can only be enabled when starting a new game. Your save game will be completely reset on death. Progress will be reset to the beginning of the act on death. Per chapter, progress will be reset to the beginning of the chapter on death. So I can pick.
Wait, so do you always go to the beginning of the chapter or the beginning of the game?
So you can pick. You can put per chapter, you can put per act, or you can put per game.
Oh.
Whole game. So I
Oh.
wanna.
Go per game.
Per game? Yeah,
I'd
right.
be so
I'm
impressed.
just checking something. Grounded mode. Complete the story with any permadeath setting. Oof. I mean, the thing is that it's on grounded mode, so it's gonna be so fucking hard. I think I'm not gonna do it with permadeath. I think I'll do it just grounded mode plus.
Can you do it on permadeath on easy, or is it just a grounded mode thing?
No, I think you can. If I change one of these, I could go very light. You can also turn permadeath on. So, I'm going to do grounded mode plus. And I'm going to start. You have options enabled. Do we recommend disabling for grounded? Right, go back. Options enabled that we recommend disabling. What options? What options? Grounded mode. What were the defaults? Oh, maybe it was just a. Okay. Sure. Okay. Here we go. Oh my God. Oh my fucking God.
What tickles you?
Just watch this. Oh,
Watch what?
two people are watching, apparently.
What am I watching, Jack?
I just sent you something on Twitter. Oh, I've tweeted it apparently. Oh, here we go.
I'm supposed to take her to the Fireflies and walk away.
They just got going to find out a chat, so I'd appeal it.
Halfway across the country with someone.
Hmm.
She needed her immunity to mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that old cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her.
Annoyingly, I don't have sound coming through.
And then we made it.
Jack.
We found the Firefly.
Yep.
Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure.
And I can't see you either.
There you go. Let me check the settings.
The only catch. It would kill her. Sweet Jesus.
Doctor?
What are you doing?
I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Jesus Christ, Joel. What do you do?
I saved her.
A lot. What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her immunity meant nothing.
And she believed you?
Didn't say otherwise.
We should head back. It's okay. I got him. You go on.
You sure?
Yeah.
All right.
About what we were talking about earlier. Take it to the grave if I have to.
I'll see you later, Doc. Hello? Ellie?
Jesus. Just gave me a heart attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Folks are... you know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day, and he told me a joke, and I thought about you. It's, oh, shoot, no, I forgot it. Something about a clock. How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late, and I gotta... get up in a few hours.
Yeah. I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. I want to show you something. Just give me one second.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Funny.
You want to hear something?
Okay.
Okay. Promise me that you won't laugh.
I won't laugh. I won't.
I'm trusting you. Sometimes you'll succeed to make this man of me. All my stolen missing parts
I've no need for any more, 'cause I believe, and I believe, 'cause I can see our future days, days of you.
Suck.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No. No, no, no. I don't know the first thing about
this. I promised that I'd teach you how to play.
You did.
What do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal.
Okay. Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock? It's time consuming.
That's so dumb.
Yeah. Good night, kiddo.
Hey.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Oh. I thought this...
We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I would never... Oh, fuck, this is awkward.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Get your stuff together, we're already late.
Smells fine. So tired. Hey, is Joel up?
We got reports of infected out north. We just sent him and Tommy out early to scout.
Sucks.
Yep. Can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Heads up, you're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting. Sorry I missed it.
Be safe out there.
We always are. Maria wants a word with you.
Where is she?
The diner.
Is this about Seth?
No clue.
Just tell her you never saw me.
Nope.
Where's your fucking loyalty?
Excuse me?
Aw, she had a great time.
Hey, Jesse.
Staying up.
Hey.
Hey.
She was.
Hey.
I had to carry her out of there. I couldn't stop talking.
How many did you see? Maybe three in all. One adult.
Think we should set a patrol?
I think it's good to have bears around. They probably do as much to keep the infected in check as we do.
Or they become food for the infected.
Depends on the infected.
Hey, so we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. It's just, I don't want you to think.
Ellie, we're cool. Promise.
Thanks. Badass. Hey.
Hey.
Yeah, get a good scratch.
Something funny between them.
That's just how girls
Shit.
Are.
Here she comes.
Shh.
Hey, Jesse.
Oh, hi.
It won't take more than a few days.
I can't ask people to go out of their way like that.
You gotta fix your roof by yourself.
We'll call it an IOU for now, but next week I want to see a fair trade on this table.
Want to grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Did you have fun last night? Me too.
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are. Come here. Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Fuck me.
Hey. Look. Last night, I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. I made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Your steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah. Well, you be safe out there.
Yep.
I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
Finders keepers.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. Watch yourself.
Of course. I was gonna check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie! You know the creek trails?
Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Well, that solves that. Look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah? sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
We get your girlfriend to the stables, please.
Hey, Dina. Can I talk to you?
Hey, guys, I'm tapping out.
Come on.
For how long?
Whew. Hey.
Hey. I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of...